All right. Let's do this. Also, by the way, guys, I'm playing on my DaviX3 account. People recognize me here. So I'm going to have to cover the map. Unfortunately. Once people see this name, they always check my stream. Always. This bottle, this water bottle, contains 1.5 liters. And I nearly drink everything of this today. And it's only 3 p.m. currently. I nearly drank the entire bottle of 1.5 liters in half a day. Hey, Kaojin! 22, man. 22, Kaojin. Unbelievable. Hey, Kaojin, thank you for the resub 9 months, man. Seriously, 22 months in total, Kaojin. Holy crap. Damn. That's a long time. That's nearly 2 years now. Hey, thank you, Matt Kao. Hey, I'm still using the microphone. It's been such a long time, Kaojin. Still using it to this day, man. Just so you guys know, chat, this microphone is has a history from Kaojin. Hello, KVP. How you doing, man? Let's play with the... Let's actually play with the... in-game chat. But at least have it muted, but at least make it visible. There we go. You know, shit gets real when I cover the map? Heck yeah, man. Heck yeah. Just some tryhard games. It's gonna be quiet. We're gonna focus and have a good time. It's been so, like, I rarely ever get to play with a Riven skin nowadays. I've been playing with default Riven for so long right now. It feels new playing skins with Riven right now. You guys know that feeling? I've been playing default Riven for so long now. Surprisingly enough, he actually does so much damage only with these abilities. I think he's probably putting more points into it. I think. Whoops. Surprisingly enough, he actually does so much damage. He's so tanky. What the heck? He's put like so much points. I think he got like 2 armor points to be this tanky. Let's go. Take him. You got him, dude. Let's get back. How much mastery points do you have on Riven? 5 million plus. Let's go with this. Just this right now. No, feels bad. Oh, I still got it. Nice. Yeah, the US queue times are pretty good in Diamond. Yeah, this is this account is Diamond 1 MMR. It actually decayed out of Diamond 1. Actually, it did. I think this account ended in Diamond 1 actually, and then it dropped. But yeah, considering like this account is Diamond 1 in terms of like the games, you have some pretty nice queue times. Sure. We got him. Just go for it. Very good. Yeah, the queue times were pretty good, Pap, yeah. True. Let's get back. Not a hand in a Union Diamond where you couldn't find anything. Well, you'd be surprised, I played on my Master Tier Smurf on the Yun like a couple days ago and the queue times were like 5 minutes. Which is actually pretty good. But I'm just gonna play on the US for the upcoming days. I just wanna have some fast games. Which one is worse for a matchup for Riven? Volibear or Necton? Well, Volibear, you can survive. It's just freaking tough sometimes, but... A Challenger or Necton is a worse fear than Volibear, in my opinion. Hello there. We don't really have vision, the Joner, so I can't really fight him. At least we got something. Nice, nice, nice. Let's push. Bro, you kidding me? You got to be kidding me, dude. Okay, here we go. Wow, he survived with 20 HP. Just about done. Okay. I want to get my Hydra soon. Maybe I won't even go for Hydra. I'm not sure yet. Maybe I can. Maybe I'll go something else. Nah. Actually, screw it. I'm just gonna go Hydra. There's a fight at the dragon currently. Artepius 16. Bye. See ya later. Isn't the current cleaver kind of stronger, difference to their items overall? Not really. No. The old cleaver was better. I don't know if you guys have realized this, but the black cleaver we have to this day, or today's patch, costs a lot more gold than the old one. The price has been changed dramatically. It's not the cheap item we used to know. What are you doing? Let's see if we can kill something.
To serve the greater good.
Aww. Ah, my shield was 1 second. Oh. All right, no problem. Close. Very close. Hey, Josh Red Village, thank you for the sub, Prime man. Good to see you in the sub family, Josh Red. Thank you for subbing. Right team, let's finish. Let's go next. Nice. Nice.